Well, boys, for me, this is the one that didn't get away.
This day I was out videoing with friends Tori Brock and Ryan Hatch in southern Utah. All I can say about my friends is that when they poke fun of some of my past videos, they do it in front of me.
Easy!
Can't get it out of there. We have over 8 incredible drop time sheds on this video. Brownie.
Here's this neat drop time buck you've seen in Mossback Muley's one. Friend of mine, Travis Roundy, scarfed this up from the horn buyer when he came through town and knew I had it on video, so he picked it up for me. Here's this buck you just seen on the winter range. He has about 20 inches of mass, and the other side, if he was doubled, he's about 191.